Hi. Let's go.
A little boy raised more than $1 million for charity and got a special message from his hero.
Well done, Tony. Haven't you done well?
Captain Tom Moore and his family congratulated 5-year-old Tony Hudgell on his fundraising feat. Tony, from the UK, had his legs amputated in 2017 and was treated at Evelina London Children's Hospital. He set out to walk 10 kilometers, or just over 6 miles, in the month of June to raise money for the hospital. With just days left to go, he's already surpassed £1 million, or $1.2 million. Tony was inspired by Moore, the British Army vet who raised more than $40 million by walking 100 laps around his garden ahead of his 100th birthday. Moore's fundraising efforts went to his country's National Health Service to help fight the coronavirus. When he heard about Tony's accomplishment, his family wanted to send him an encouraging message.
On behalf of Captain Tom and the entire family, we are so impressed by what you've done, Tony. It's absolutely incredible.
Surely Tony will be inspiring others to give back, just as Captain Moore did. For Inside Edition Digital, I'm Mara Montalbano.